during advancing in the work between us, states of hatred have to appear between the friends?
Yes, of course, like with the students of Rabbi Shimon. It also happens to us to some extent. On every spiritual level, the darkness appears first, the opposite of what it should be in the degree, and then the degree itself, the light. For this reason, it cannot be that we won't feel obstructions and whatnot, but it'll be small obstructions because we are attaining the degree of ibur, which is annulment. So all of our obstructions will be about not annulling. I have all kinds of problems, thoughts, all kinds of, deviations, all kinds of thoughts about the friends, the society, but they go, they are just against annulment, against annulling myself and going and merging with them with my eyes shut. And therefore, we must remember this and only work together on elation, high spirits, the importance of the state, the importance of the task. I would say that there has never been a task like this to a group of people in the last 2 millennia since the beginning of the exile. Seriously, a big group that's going toward an active work of annulment toward connection, which is love your neighbor as yourself, is a great rule of the Torah. The only means for attainment of dvikut with the Creator and toward the Creator, there has never been such a thing. We have to do it with all of our might. And also our friends all over the world, we must ask them to be totally with us, heart and soul, because their help is just as important as the help of each and every one, if not more. Because the smallest effort they make at a distance from us, that small effort is multiplied by the distance between us and makes a huge impact on the power of our connection to help us reveal the Creator through the connection between us.